people. Hello. Milk, say hi.
Hi.
Milk is here. We're here. Sorry about saying I would start streaming again regularly and then super not. I forgot I was leaving out of town. But anyways, we're back with a Genshin stream. 1 second. Milk is doodling and I need to mirror her screen. Okay, hold on. Hold on. And you guys get to watch me in my room. Oh my gosh, hi Dio, hi Sydney. Hi guys. Oh, I need to update so many things. That's a later issue. Okay, ready for the...
Ready. Oh, I'm not connected to your Wi-Fi. Will that be a problem?
I don't know. Yes. Yes, bring it here.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Hold on 1 sec. Oh, my goodness. It's warm.
I want to say hi.
You say hi.
Hi, Sydney. Hi, Dio.
I can't see chat from where I'm sitting.
No,
they didn't bring my chair.
I know, Milk's chair has not been brought to the new apartment. So, hold on, let me do it again for you. So we can the extra chair that goes to my desk has not been brought, so she can't sit next to me. So she's on the couch.
I'm so far away.
You're so far away. But, we'll figure it out. There we go. Perfect. We're gonna put this over here. And then we're gonna go here. Oh, I don't even have to set it up again. Wonderful. I thought I might have to. Or, you know, you can just stand there. I'm okay with that, too. I'm trying to think. Unless you want to bring up a dining room chair.
Nah. I'll sit down here. If you guys want to say something to me, you're going to have to say it through Blue.
Yes.
Sorry.
I know. I promise I'll be better at reading chat. I think we're going to... I don't know. I think I'm going to get a chair for you. I don't like this.
Get a little stool for me.
I am gonna get you a rolly chair.
Or a rolly chair.
Everyone needs their own rolly chair. Come on! You've been exiled to the couch.
I've been exiled. It's so sad.
Oh well. I kind of meant to play Genshin more because two of the characters that I want are both on the banner right now, but I was dumb and I forgot and I didn't play, so. It happens a lot. I might still have some time, but. Dio, whenever you come into chat, you always, it feels like roll call. You're like, here, present. Special event. Oh, this is, I hope this doesn't, okay, cool. Sometimes these little things open up like a page and like that. And I was really hoping it wouldn't do that, but it did. It is, in fact, roll call. Yeah. Yeah, fair enough. I don't know. I think in terms of being present, I think Panda might have you beat. Panda had to sit through some crazy stuff when I first started streaming. Not even Milk could do it.
Yeah, I didn't even sit through that shit.
Yeah. Which is fair. I probably wouldn't have either. If I don't show up, someone summons me anyway. It's so true. Oh my god! Panda, you changed your username again. And also, I was just talking about you. Hello. Hello. I don't remember what I was doing. I know I played, like, not that long ago, but I do super don't remember. Oh, I have a little bit more time. The question is, do I spend real money on this? Probably shouldn't. You're alive! I'm so glad to hear this. This is, in fact, wonderful news. I'm so glad you're here. Ooh, I love when all of the dailies are right next to each other.
Probably pull up another page so I could start doing stream doodles instead of drawing this dude.
I don't know. It's whatever you want. It's your art. It's your little corner of my corner, so.
My little corner of the screen. It's okay, I'll doodle this guy later.
Oh, wait, I need to have your little thing.
My little thing?
My little thing.
My dude.
Your dude.
My good sir.
I don't remember which one it is, but I will find it. Actually, I might just add a new one. Hold on. It's a media source, I believe. Because it moves. Doesn't it? Or am I... It is. Okay. I thought I was crazy. Yep, there it is. Oh, and it disappeared. I don't know where it went. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, and it disappeared again. Oh, I know why. I didn't loop it. I started school, though. I feel dead inside. I'm so sorry. We're gonna start school soon, too, so we're in the same boat. So, we get it. Okay, let's see here. Ba-ba-da-ba. Put you all the way down here. Hold on, guys. This is very important. Actually, I'm gonna put you over here. So teeny tiny. Okay, perfect. Panda says hi, mommy milk.
Hi, Panda.
I remember when I had school. Thank you, Sydney, for that. We still have school. That is still a thing we have.
Sydney, you are literally coming back for fun.
You are coming back for fun. Milk's got a point there. Oh, I like this one. Sort of. It's true, you are coming back for fun. Yeah. Wah. God damn it. I took super. That sucks so hard. And ow. Haha, suckers. Uh-huh. School do be fun sometimes. Yeah. I like doing things. I'm a big fan of doing things. However, I have some 8 a.m. classes that I'm not really looking forward to. To be completely honest with you. It might surprise some people, but I am, in fact, not a morning person. I know that's probably a shocker, but I am, in fact, not quite much of a morning person. Forgot Zhongli actually has a knife. Ow. Good stuff. Ha. I like school, but I don't want to get up early. I'm a big not fan of that. You are coming back for fun and for free. I don't know why you're doing that, Sydney. But, you know, oh goodness. I would not. But you do you, man. Probably gonna be very helpful for us, so I am okay with this.
Yeah. We're really saving our butts.
Yeah. Just a little bit. I am a little far. Milk is sitting on the couch while I'm at my desk because we don't have two chairs to go to the desk, so the microphone is like in between us. I'll try and remember to talk a little bit more towards the mic, but yeah. I can also turn up the audio. Okay, let's see. Never mind. I'll turn it up just a little bit. That's like all the way. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit more than that. The payment is the memories we make along the way. Mm-hmm. Sure. I mean, you know, you do you.
I'm playing Genshin.
Hi.
Like
hi.
Roommate.
How's it going?
Good. Do you, what would you introduce yourself however you would like to be introduced?
Ooh.
If you don't have to.
Are there other roommates that don't have names? What could mine
be? That one, right there.
Communal girlfriend.
Communal.
So funny.
So yeah, no, you can be literally whatever.
I'll be roommate number two.
Sure.
Okay, everyone, we have a new person here today. Roommate number two.
Amazing.
But yeah, oh my goodness, City, that's a paragraph.
I like your mouse.
Thank you. It's pretty nifty, isn't it? I wish it would stay one color, but it's rainbow, which
yes.
is fine, but
yes.
it doesn't match that, which is annoying.
That makes sense. We are mass cleaning the living room.
Oh, okay, awesome.
Awesome.
Have fun.
Have fun with that. If you find blue fur, sorry. Which you will. You will find blue fur, so apologies in advance. Okay. I'm having a Zoom call with Boss Man later this week to talk about what I want to do, which is, like, I just want to do what I did last time, but whatever. He just needs to know, probably. I don't know. I don't know why. Slightly better. Yeah, that was roommate number two. She might get a different name later, but as of right now, that is roommate number two. I have three of them, actually. And can you believe it? Milk is not one of them. I know.
Uh-huh.
Would be.
I live here for free.
Yeah. Milk is, what's it called?
Oh my god, there's so many messages in the chat.
My phone, so I can read them.
Where the fuck is my phone?
I don't know where your phone is. I do not know where your phone is.
Go over there. I'll just come over here and read it. This does not need to be pointed towards me.
I just put it in the middle. I read them out loud, but I don't know how well you were listening.
I was listening very well.
Yeah, Melk is really good at multitasking.
I'm so good at multitasking, guys.
So
you don't
good.
Understand. I'm so good.
Totally. Just, like, top talent right there. Your stream is the only time I talk to either of you because I hate how to text like a normal person, so I go.
You might want to turn down the sound a little.
Oh, right, sorry. Oh, God. How am I? Hold on. I will do that in a second. I'll be kind of quieter.
It's okay. As long as you talk with like a normal voice, it's not peaking.
Oh, that's good. That's good. I turned it up because Dio said we were far.
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, Milk is actually not one of my roommates. But she's here.
I'm a freeloader.
Yeah. Squatter.
Also, now that I'm, like, actually over here. Hi, Panda.
Oi. That was right next to my ear.
Okay, I'll go back to drawing now.
Aw, man. No.
I can still see.
Well, that wasn't the issue.
Oh, you want me to be closer?
Yeah. Sydney, at least speaking for myself, you can text us.
Yeah.
Text us.
Please text us.
Yeah. Milk isn't, like, the greatest at texting, but I'm great at it.
What are you even talking about? I am so... How dare you?
You
how dare.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm insulted. Oh, my God.
Uh-huh.
Broken my heart.
Right. You gonna leave? walk right out the door. You can't slam this door, by the way. Not as in, like, you're not allowed to, as in it's physically impossible because the carpet is too long, and so it, like, drags along. So this door is really hard to slam, just in case you were wondering. Still very proud of the fact that I have never called Milk Molly. It makes one of us.
You know, we could change that.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that was from DM.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. It's okay. He said promise? Question mark. It's okay, Zindy. It's fine. You can literally just say hi. I'm really good to talk to because you do not need to actually be a very good conversationalist to talk to me. I'm really good at having a conversation. Because my first boyfriend was like talking to a brick wall. So I got really good at basically having a conversation with myself. So as long as you're better than that, you can even be like the same level as that too. And it would work just fine. I'm not reading this at all, but, yeah. Dio, you probably shouldn't have said that. Now Melk is definitely gonna have that happen. What was I supposed to do? Oh, that's right. This guy's trying to get medicine, but the girl's not gonna let him. I remember this. I have the hiccups all of a sudden. That's not helpful. He said, you're welcome to try.
Yeah.
That wasn't a great idea, Dio. Just saying. Sure. I think I need... What do I need? I have those flowers. Can I just give them to you? Or do I need to, like, go pick these specific ones? Considering the quest marker is... Zoom in. Jesus, okay. I don't know why, but my scroller wheel doesn't always want to go the way I want it. Oh, I need one of these. I need a lot of them, but I need these. Well, we'll be able to actually start planning my trip there soon, so she has plenty of time to plot and scheme. Melk isn't a plot and schemer. That's me. I'm the plotter and the schemer.
Very true.
But I'm obviously gonna help her, so. It's true. Why am I doing this again? Oh yeah, I'm getting these flowers. Which I have already, but I guess I need to pick the specific ones. Oh, because they're called fresh flowers. I don't know how to say that flower name. I'm definitely gonna butcher it. I don't even want to try. Consider my timbers shivered. That was Dio. Yeah, I know. I feel like I don't really need to specify. You should be scared. Very scary stuff. Whee!
Guys, we got a cat.
Oh my god, we got a cat. I mean, not we, but, like, I live with a cat now. Therefore, Melk lives with a cat now. It's fantastic. Roommate number two, kind of had a cat fall into her lap, and he's amazing. It's actually my cat, guys. Sure, Dio, sure. I think you're gonna have a lot of people willing to fight you for that cat. But anyways, this cat ended up falling into roommate number two's lap, and now we have him. He's like 2 months old, and he's this little black tuxedo cat, and his name is Sir Philip. And he's amazing. And everyone loves him because he's a really good cat. And yeah. Y'all should come see him. Maybe I'll post pictures of him on my art account story just 'cause. It is a perfect name. We don't actually call him Sir Philip very often, though.
I call him Little Prince.
He's like, Little Prince, Little Man, Sir, Pip. Sydney said, perfect name, or should I say perfect? Sorry, Ito, I made you stand idle for a little bit. Yes, he's amazing. I'm really jealous that a cat didn't fall into my lap. But it's not time yet. I couldn't actually take care of a cat that well. So, it's okay. It's probably for the best, to be completely honest.
He's got the little mustache.
He does. He's a little tuxedo cat with a mustache. That was so bad it went first full circle and became funny. Uh-huh. You would definitely make a joke like that, Dio. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I helped. Can I please have my Primo Gems now?
Blah, 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 give me money.
Blah, 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 give me my money. Ow. Bitch. I don't remember how to get him up. I don't care enough to do this, actually. I'm gonna go get my daily reward. Or my reward for doing all my little tasks. I was really snacky, like, 10 minutes before the stream, and I ate a lot. I'm gonna need to eat more. Yay!
I think that's just your constant state of being.
I need one more, don't I? Yeah, it is kind of a constant state of being, honestly. It's true. It is one more. God damn it. My hair is way too long. I might die. Go get it cut.
Yep. Wow, you're so helpful.
thank you. I know. Sydney just said rip. I actually understand that. I can't stand when my hair gets too long. But, I mean, I don't, yeah, in like the most actual, not sarcastic way, you need to go get it cut. Your job is railing you 24/7? That's one way to put it, I suppose. Where are you? I can't tell if this is hitting him or not. I can't believe Barbara does more damage built as a healer than Goro does. That's how underleveled he is, which is really sad. He really doesn't spend that much time on the ground, which is kind of where I need him to be. Yeah. I don't know why he's suddenly stuck down here, but he's stuck. Aw, I jinxed it. Woo! I did it, I did it. Raisin Bran time. Oh yeah, Mr. Cereal. That's fair. I don't know why. I eat so much cereal when I'm visiting my parents, but I don't actually eat that much cereal here. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm worried people are going to make fun of me for the way I eat cereal. I get really nervous. That people are gonna make fun of me. It's because it's weird. I've actually been chilling on my cereal consumption. Really? I don't know if that's, like, good or bad. Yes. That's... Yeah. I don't know. I like cereal. I like all the old person brands of cereal, though. Like the regular old whole grain Cheerios. And... Raisin Bran and Corn Flakes. Mostly because that's the kind that my parents would let me have. God damn it. I need 20 more Primo Gems. Buh. My pity even isn't even that high, so I don't know if it's even worth spending real money on this. Let's see. Let's check my pity. Raisin Bran is totally old people cereal. What are you talking about? You were just saying that because you also like Raisin Bran, but you do. It's at least middle-aged cereal. Okay, well.
I think you're in denial, my dude.
I think you are in denial. Just a little bit. Okay. 5, I think. 5. 10. 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37. What?
What?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? That was a very crisp can opening noise. I have a mini fridge and I keep it very much stocked and it's really cool. And I didn't actually mean to get a mini fridge, but someone was like, do you want this? And I was like, yeah, why not? It's never been like on my list of things I wanted, but here we are. If you threw that at me, it would have startled me very badly.
Chat, give me something to draw.
Give Milk stuff to draw. Do Dio eating Raisin Bran.
Okay.
That's what he's doing right now. Oh. This is so exciting. I'm so close to all my characters being the level I need them to be. Yay! Draw me trying to riz someone up and failing.
So you eating Raisin Bran?
Yeah, so you eating Raisin Bran. God damn it, I miss. There we go, I got it. I got it, it's fine, I got it, guys. Whee! I kinda wanna up my world level again and just get my old team back and keep going, cause the rewards are better. I think I might do that. I just got bored of my other team. But now I am no longer bored. And I kind of want my other team back. Mostly because it just made things go by faster. God damn it. Hate these little sorcerer guys. Dio, did you like the TikTok I sent you today? It really reminded me of you. I was like, this is something Dio would say. 100%. I'm missing by a mile. I didn't mean to do that at all. Oh well, I'll work with it, but I did not mean to do that. I think it would be really cool to make Ito's ultimate weapon, like the what his weapon turns into when he goes into his ultimate. I think that would be really cool. I have absolutely no creative skill in that department. However, someone wants to steal that idea. I loved it. A giggle was absolutely had. It was a good one. It was a good one. Hi, it's been a minute since I watched you. I finally got out of camp. Yay! Hi! Welcome back. I know. Well, to be fair, it's been a minute since I've streamed in general, so, like, you know, it's okay. It's totally my fault. I felt really bad. I was like, yeah, guys, I'm back, and then I left for, like, another entire week, I think. I think it was about a week. My bad. I'm back for reals now. I forgot I was leaving town when I said I was back, so that was my bad. But here we are! And I'm so excited to play SpiritFarer this Wednesday. I've been wanting to play SpiritFarer for a really long time, but I'm trying to hold off and not. The words with the arrows were absolutely necessary. I've been trying to hold off playing SpiritFarer to, except for, like, on stream and stuff, so. Oh, I definitely didn't get enough to level up all the way. That's so sad. Oh, so close. So close. Aw, man. Oh, yes. I remember you. I like, recognized, like, your camp. Like, you were, because I remember Golden talking about camp previously. So I was like, who, but your username's different. That makes so much sense. Thank you for the clarification. I also love SpiritFarer, and that's why it's been hard to not play. But I haven't been playing at all. I probably should, though, because that game is going to take literally forever to finish. And I feel like I should make some progress off stream so, you know, things go by a little quicker. But I don't know. Because, like, me personally, I would want someone, if someone, like, that I enjoyed watching was playing a game, I wouldn't want them to play anything off stream because I wouldn't want to miss anything. But also, it's going to take forever, and I don't know if people are impatient or not. So, because I'm a very thorough gamer, I will play and discover everything. So, like, I'm going to do the whole thing. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I'm so glad you like SpiritFarer, Dio. I didn't mean to, like, it be the thing that it is. I thought it was going to be a lot quicker of a game. But that's my bad for not doing my research before I start a game. I don't think that you guys understand how blind I go in. When I play games, I go in completely blind. Most of the time, I haven't even, like, watched anyone play through it. I'm just like, yep, I like this. I like the graphics of it, and that's usually the extent of it. Or, like, I like the box. Or, like, the cover. That's the extent of it. So, yeah. I didn't realize what a commitment SpiritFarer was. Not that I'm complaining. Just didn't realize. Hell yeah. I need that. Turbo Ultra Mega Gamer. That was like a stroke to read. My goodness. I know, I'm such a gamer. I feel like a gamer, though. If y'all see my room, it's quite the setup. I very much have a cool room. It looks like pro gamer over here. Does that mean I am one? No, not at all. However, I could definitely pretend to be one. Oh yeah, my Ito, 90, level 90, that's so fun. Okay. What does Zhongli need? Oh, he needs a lot. How do I get this? Please don't tell me the Wolf Lord. Okay. I'm so over fighting the Wolf Lord. I had to fight him like 4-5 times. In a row. Alright, we're gonna go get some some yellow stuff. Yes. Totally. I forgot what it's called already. I definitely looked at the name like just now, but I already forgot. Alright, I know I didn't mean to go that far. Oh, did I go did I get to the correct place? That'd be cool if I did. I think I did. Oh, I did. But we have to start from up here because there's like a very clear path of this stuff that just like extends, but you gotta start from the top. I mean, you don't have to, but I think it's better. I don't know why I'm on top of this all of a sudden, but... Oof. That, I'm so sorry. That was pure instinct. I didn't actually want to kill that thing. Whoopsies! Oh, that was close. I almost just hit that bird. I really don't like killing them. It makes me very sad. But sometimes I do. When I'm playing Breath of the Wild and I have to kill the deer, it makes me very sad. But they give really good meat. Even more ruthless than me. Don't say that, Dio. You're gonna make me sad. Core Lapis, that's what I'm looking for. There we go. You're gonna make me sad, Dio. Don't say that. Not gonna lie, though. I'd be killing stuff in Minecraft just to see what they drop. See, that's so rude of you. I can't believe you would do this. I don't like killing in most games. I don't know, it's just, like, not my favorite. Like, I know, like, for a lot of games you need it to, like, food and stuff, which is, like, fine, I guess, but I avoid it when I can. And, like, sometimes goals are attached to killing certain things. Golden, you're not helping either. I guess that's not your name anymore, but that's what I'm used to calling you. There is a hair tickling my face, and I would really like it to not be. More core lapis. Let's go. Milk was like 4 feet away, just just blowing in my general direction. I didn't even feel it. I heard it. I just heard this. And I was like, what the fuck? Are you trying to be helpful or annoying?
Both. Whichever one you'd prefer.
No. That doesn't work like that. Oh, yeah. I want to make that a sticker. There's gonna be something in this. Okay. Oh my god. I killed one of these little foxes from one of these little, like...
I thought you were about to say, I killed one of these little foxes. I killed this little shit.
The other day, I killed this little fucker right here. No. I killed one of these little foxes, and I had to, like, sit in a corner for a second. I felt so bad. Because it startled me, and then my instant reflex is to hit it, and then I killed it, and I felt really bad. You'll change it back? Well, I don't know. You can have whatever username you want. I am in full support of changing usernames. I had this game. It was called War Dragons. It was great. It was a great game that I had for a very long time. And I remember changing my username, and it was like, I don't know how old I was, maybe like 10. And I was like, oh my god, I have to, because you know there's like clans and clan leaders and stuff. I don't think they were called clans, but I think they were called teams. But anyways, and I had to tell my leader, I was like, I'm changing my name, I hope this is okay. And the leader, oh my god, I hit another fox! Anyways, back to my story. The leader was like, yeah, sure, I don't care. You can change your username. But I thought it was a huge deal. I don't know why. I'm really sad with myself that I just killed that fox. I didn't mean to do that either. That was, not a conscious decision. God damn it. I'm so rude. Why do I keep killing things that I don't need to kill? It's not bad. I killed this little albino cow in Minecraft the other day, and it was really cute, but I wanted to see if it dropped anything cool. What's wrong with you, Dio? I can't believe you would kill an albino cow. When we play Minecraft again, and if I start a little farm, and if you kill anything, I swear to God, I will never talk to you again. I will be so mad at you if you kill anything in my little farm. I will be so mad at you. Can I just go by these guys? I don't really want to fight them right now. I'm on my core lapis journey. Yeah, no, I agree, Golden. Why? Uh-huh. That's so rude. I will have Milk kick you off the server. I said don't kill my farm, and he said I would never kill your farm. I only think about it. Would you kick him off for me if he killed one of my farm animals?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Please tell me I didn't kill anything. Okay, good. It's a chest. It's not a free chest. Oh, maybe it is a free chest. Oh my god, it's a free chest. Oh god. Oh no, it's not a free chest. Something is trying to kill me. That's the battle music. Oh, it's that. God damn it. I hate these shits. What is this? What are these things? Weird. Okay, I need to go find... Oh my god, I hate these guys so much. I can never freaking hit them. Come here, bitch. I don't remember how to get... Come up. Oh my god. Come back! Oh, I got him. No! I hate these things so much. Okay, hold on. I don't remember. I used to be able to do it, but I forgot. Anyways, do you like the music? I saw clips of it on TikTok, but I haven't seen the whole thing. It was a music video? I did not know. I haven't seen the whole thing. I should watch it. It looks cool. Because I think I saw an edit on TikTok about it, and I was like, oh my god. Because I am a big fan of, if it's the thing I'm thinking of, I'm a big fan of like animations like that. That's the kind of animation I want to be able to do. That would be really great. Where do I find this cube? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna make this easier on myself. I think it's this one? I need to keep doing the Archon quest, but I'm trying to level up my guys. There's the cube. Oh! I remember where you are now. Hee. I think I'm gonna fight this guy once. What?
I'm good at...
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you're really good at texting.
You are so sarcastic right now. So mean.
Yeah.
Chat, they're being mean to me.
I am. I'm being a little mean. Oh, you took that right from me.
And now they're ignoring me.
No, that was me. I swear to God.
I'm so sad.
You sound sad.
I am.
I hope you're wallowing.
I am.
Good. It's about how everyone is jealous of Alatham. Oh, yes! That one, oh my god, that one was so funny. Was that actually the voice actor singing? Because that was hilarious. I was a big fan. I gotta show Milk that. I think you would enjoy it. It was really funny. I liked that a lot. Oh, huh. That would explain why Goral feels really underleveled. It's because he's freaking level 40. My goodness, how did I let that happen? Did I just forget about leveling him up? That is so possible. Whoops. Hold on, where are you? There you are. Oh no, I couldn't level him up. Okay, that makes me feel a little better about myself. Okay. Do you have a good one? Not particularly. I'm gonna give you this. Back. I'm gonna give you this back, actually. They were roasting my boy's looks. It was a little funny. It was a little funny. But yeah, I know. I like that. I want to watch the whole thing. Gladiator. I need to, like, actually build these characters. Once I get all the characters to, like, a common level, I'm going to do research on... Well, first of all, I'm going to pick the ones I want on my team. Then I'm going to do research for what each of them actually needs. Because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just... I don't know what I'm doing. That's the end of the sentence. That's the end of the sentence. I just don't know what I'm doing. Hi, Kaya. I haven't seen you in forever. I actually originally am bringing this team back because I need a bridge builder. So, sorry, Kaya. That's your set. I know that. What did I have this on? Oh my goodness. What did I give Kaya? I don't remember. I don't remember. I'm just, okay, don't judge my artifacts, please. I really am trying, but I don't remember what he had, and I just need to beat the Geo Cube real quick. What do I have? I have Berserker. Okay. Probably not what he's supposed to have, but don't judge me too much. I don't have any Berserker that are, like, up here, do I? Really? All the way- oh my god, that's a Berserker. That's so far down, what the hell? Okay. Berserker? No, that's the thing I can't pronounce. Does this one- oh my goodness. Sorry, Bennett, I'm taking your artifact. Well, actually, it's a switch, so he can have whatever this guy had before. This one. I need this. Thank you. Okay, Barbara never left, so Barbara's fine. Alright. What weapon do you have? I need you to have this. So that explains so much. I super thought Goro was also level 60, but he is in fact level 40. That explains why, he basically got one-shotted. That explains a lot. Okay, what? Sure. I'm gonna just give her everything that Goro had. Or almost everything. Yeah! So how's the person drawing no one gives appreciation to? How are you?
I am great. I'm on my comfy little couch, drawing a butt.
What?
You were just talking about nerd shit, and I didn't know any of the words you were saying, so I drew a butt.
What the fuck? My goodness. Anyways, I'm glad we tuned back in for that. Thank you for asking about her, Golden. Clearly she's okay.
I'll make it bigger just for you.
I didn't know any of the words you were saying, so I drew a butt.
You were talking about some nerd shit, and I couldn't draw that, so I drew a butt farting.
Did you draw the butt first and then add the fart, or was it always going to be a butt fart?
And then I wrote, hey, hey, farts.
I see that, actually. Thank you. Oh, goodness gracious. We're doing great. Thank you for asking.
Yeah, we're doing so good.
We're doing so great. Anyways.
It's great over here.
It's great.
If anybody has something they want me to draw, I can stop drawing butts. Like, it's definitely not necessary.
I don't know, man. Seems necessary for you. Oh, God. That was... Oh, that's a quotes channel quote. Hold on, guys.
About nerd shit, so I drew a butt.
Yeah. Hold on, guys. I have to do something real quick. Give me 2 seconds.
I would like to have an update. Toma.
Who? Oh, sorry. yeah, so I was in an apartment complex last year, and it was really expensive. And also, I didn't like my roommate. we just didn't live well together. So, we all moved. we're better not living together. So, we all left. And I moved closer to Melk.
Yeah.
So now Melk and I.
Oh, now I can bug you all the time.
Yeah, now Melk
instead
is.
Of some of the time.
Yeah, exactly. So now Melk's over here, and I'm over there. And our front doors, like, face each other. They're, like, across the sidewalk from each other. And it's great because we'll be, like, cooking in a kitchen, and Melk will be like, I need your salt and pepper. And then she'll just walk out the door and go into my door and then grab it and then come back. And it's fantastic. It's great. So yeah, we're a lot closer in proximity, and it's great. It's also cheaper. It was unfurnished, though, so we needed to get a lot of furniture. So I had to get a lot of new furniture. But it worked out okay, because my room is super cool. My room is really cool. You should draw a little diagram so they can understand what my room looks like.
Oh, boy. Okay. You guys ready for this fucking masterpiece that's about
it's,
to happen?
It's so good.
You ready? Okay, so. Over here.
Yes, Melk is here to torture me. That's her life purpose.
Yeah, that's me. Anyways, over here. Time. Bookshelf. Wow. Amazing. And then there's a really comfy couch. Or chair. Oh my
god! I didn't know the cat could open the door!
Hello, sir.
Anyways.
Need something, my guy?
Buddy, I already broke the wall. I can't pay for more. Okay, anyways, the whole reason I did that was because I need Kaya's bridge. I need to get over there.
I'm still doing my diagram in your room.
I know.
Really comfy chair. That doesn't really look like a chair, but, you know, you guys understand the point. Right?
How you break a wall already? I got a projector screen, right? Well, I got a projector, but I also got a projector, like, a screen thing. But it's not one of the things that, like, in classrooms where it, like, rolls down from the top. It's basically a sheet. It's like a cloth sheet. And you, like, hook it on these little, like, command hook things. And you just, like, stretch it over a wall. And it's a projector. And it's fantastic. However, when I was putting the hooks onto the wall, I misplaced one. It was, like, in the wrong spot, so I had to, like, take it off to replace it. And I guess I just took it off a little bit too aggressively, and it took off the wall with it. So, yeah, I'm missing a chunk of my wall, but don't tell the landlords that. Yes. Hi, kitten. I really wish you guys could see this kitten. He's so cute. He's really little.
Come here, buddy.
Hi, bud.
Sit with me. Come here.
Oh, goodness, I wasn't paying attention. I hope I have enough stamina to get there. Yes, I know. I'm real smart. That's what happens when milk leaves me unattended, is I break walls. This is what happens when I'm unsupervised.
Yeah.
The inner demon did take over.
I'm more of a little man. Little prince, come here. My boy. Come here, my son.
Your son, I think roommate number two would have.
Oh, there he goes. Bye.
Oh, bye. He left.
Anyways, back to my drawing.
Back to the drawing.
Then, over here.
Ow. Oh no. Is he gonna move before I can get this? I hope not. Please don't move. God damn it. Ah, I got it. Come on, come on. Yeah, so, I didn't mean to. It was, and it's kind of in a little hidden spot, so it's not too terrible, but I'm definitely gonna have to fix it before I leave. Oh goodness. Ooh, this is very helpful. Is roommate number two still here, or did she leave? Ooh. Wow, this is crazy. This is what happens when your characters are appropriately leveled. Well, actually, not really. I'm over-leveled. But I prefer to be over-leveled. I actually am more comfortable being over-leveled. Oh, he's not gonna stay there, is he? That was close. I don't remember if this is the one that I need, like, special attacks for, or, like, I don't remember how this guy revives. But, anyways, also, if you guys have the budget for it, you should totally get a projector. It is a wonderful, investment. And it's actually cheaper than a TV or like a monitor or whatever. God damn it. I enjoy being underleveled and bashing my head against my problems. That's wonderful for you. I enjoy being absurdly overleveled and not being challenged. I mean, that's not true. I don't mind being challenged, but I don't want to like it to be like so hard that I lose motivation or like that I don't enjoy it. And sometimes games do that to me, and I would rather just be overleveled and you know, never have that problem. Don't you dare. Okay, let's try this again. Yay! I would agree with Golden on this one. That's no good. I hear a little bell.
Little man is back.
I didn't know you could open the door. I was kind of counting on the fact that you couldn't open the door, but, you know.
I think it was a little open.
No, it was a little open. I didn't think he'd be able to push it.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of heavy. Like, it's... Because I'm not kidding. It really does get caught on the carpet. So I kind of thought it would be too heavy for him. He's, like, 5 pounds, maybe. Like, maybe on a good day, he's 5 pounds. So, yeah, anyways. Oh, I guess Albedo's next, technically. I mean, he needs the same thing, so that's fine. What is this? Cecilia. Off Star Snatch. I swear to God, if you do anything to my ankle, I'm gonna scream. Not because it hurts, but because it's gonna startle me. And I will try really hard not to, because I know that will scare the absolute living daylights out of you. Okay, where's Snatch? Yep, sure. It's here. Did that say the base or around? I don't remember. Well, let's go back and check. Ah! Okay. He likes to go in between my mini fridge and the desk where there is a ton of cords, and it is a little concerning.
No, come back here.
Oh, careful of the
okay.
claws.
Nope.
Oh my goodness, buddy.
I can actually show you where he's trying to climb. I finished my drawing in your room.
Oh, yeah.
He's trying to go right in there, and it's no good.
Yep. It is no good.
This is not the place for you.
If you didn't go in those little crevices, it'd be fine. But there's just so many, like, cords and stuff. I'm worried about him. I don't know. Lamp grass! Oh, god damn it. Oh, wait. I have... Oh, wait. I can raise my world level now. I'm gonna do that. I don't remember how to do that. I think it's in settings. That's annoying, sorry. Okay.
He's at the back of your chair, just so you know.
Ah, okay. I can kind of feel him. What would you invest first? Attack, defense, agility. First? Probably attack. yeah. I don't know. That's not maybe, like, a good idea, but that's what I would do. I don't know why. I just, Oh, that works. You can do that. Where do I do this? I did this.
Like Blue's room. I made it to scale model.
Yeah. Okay, yes. It's beautiful. Yes. Confirm adjustment.
The only problem with this room is the part that I didn't include in the model, which is the fact that the ceiling is right here.
I don't think it's a problem, but Melk is taller than me. By a lot. I personally have not hit my head on the ceiling yet.
I have hit all of my limbs. I have not yet hit my head, but I have hit all of my limbs.
Yeah!
I agree with you. It is.
Just grow? That's so rude. Ow. Well, right now it's helping me to be small, because I have a cool bed and I don't hit my head. So. Small child. It's true. I am little. But, it's helpful right now. I can also shop in the kids section and the adult section.
Little sir, where did you just go?
Oh, we lost the cat.
My dude?
I don't even hear his little bell.
My guy?
It's less of a problem. It's just I don't
there
if we,
you are.
Is he all the way behind the chair?
He's in a little corner. Did you fall? Are you okay?
I'd probably bonk myself. You probably would bonk yourself.
Could you get out of this little corner, please? Thank you. Jesus. You scared the crap out of him.
He got exiled.
Yeah, the problem that I can't put in the picture is that right next to the bunk bed, there's a giant fan on the ceiling, and it's going to chop a finger off at some point.
It's fine. It's fine. It's not that bad.
Ow.
As Melk just hits her head.
It hurt.
I'm sorry, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Oh my goodness. Are you eating my backpack strap?
Maybe just a little bit.
Just a little bit? It is the benefit of being small. I can do things other people can't, and it's great. Sometimes. I certainly can't reach top shelves, but, you know, that's what stools are for.
Mm-hmm.
See, hold on. Let me figure out how to say this. See, like, you know, tall people. Y'all can, like, reach the top shelves and stuff. But that can be replaced with a stool. But small people can get into, like, little crevices and stuff. And that's harder to replace.
That can be replaced with a child.
Yeah, but childs don't listen to you.
Or a dog.
Also don't listen to you quite as well.
You're basically a dog.
I am not a dog. You are so mean to me.
You're a little dog playing.
I don't play fetch. I will look at you and say, why'd you throw that? Go get it. Maybe if you ask nicely.
You mean maybe if I asked at all?
Hey, that's so
kinda
rude.
Like saying, go fetch?
No, 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 no. I don't like that shit-eating grin you have on your face. There's benefits. There is the benefits. Okay, I'm gonna fight this thing, and then I think we will call it a night, because it has been an hour, and guess what? I'm hungry again. And I can't eat on stream, because this is not a eating stream ASMR. Eating ASMR stream. There we go. Mix those words up. Whee! I forget how much I need to pay attention to this little ice bridge. I'm glad he made himself at home next to my backpack.
Don't give up.
Blue in their fetch era. Thank you, Dio. Not gonna lie, though, pool fetch goes hard. I haven't played pool fetch in a very long time. I don't really go into pools very often. Pools aren't, like, my favorite places to be. They kind of feel a little dirty, and I don't like the smell of the chemicals. And usually there's a lot of kids there. And I get sunburned really easily, and I don't, like, love bathing suits. There's a lot of reasons I don't like the pool. And I really don't like sunscreen. I mean, I will always wear sunscreen because I would rather wear sunscreen than get burned. But that doesn't mean I like it all that much. So there's like a lot of reasons I don't love the pool. Whee! I forgot how skinny Kaya is. I mean, I guess Zhongli is a very similar build, but Zhongli has like a cape that covers it most of the time. Counterpoint private pool, then you wear whatever you want. I mean, yes. However, let me know when you find someone who has a private pool. Because it certainly ain't me. Oh, I can already tell the difference between... Yee! Ooh! Oh my god, that was so close. I definitely saw my life flash before my eyes right there. Please. I got it. Fuck! That was the wrong character! God damn it. Whatever. It's fine. I will still do this. Where are you going? You're not going there! I don't think. Or maybe you are going there. I didn't mean to click that button, but it worked out. I meant to click this button. Oh, goddammit. I didn't switch characters when I wanted to. It's fine. It's fine. I'm doing so well. This is a top 10 contender. Oh, Hey! That's so rude of you. Why did you make me into a dog? Oh, wait. I forgot what my stream guy looks like. Why'd you make me into a dog? Don't just gesture. Ow, fuck. I would like to point out Milk is just as mean to me as I am to her. I won my first... Wow, sorry. Let me try that again. I won my first mega fight a week ago. I'm gonna need a little bit more of a backstory on that one. Yeah, I know. I want a backstory to that one. I want to hear the story behind this. This is fascinating. Oh my goodness gracious, I almost just died right there. Oh, I missed. Oh god. Wow, it feels really nice to have my old team back, even though they're like all the starters. Whoa. Aw, man, I was really hoping you wouldn't summon your little thingies again. I didn't mean to do that. Yeet. Oh, Amber almost just died right there. You're definitely not staying over there. Ow! I keep doing that. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, that didn't do anything. God damn it, I'm so gonna not. Aw, I knew it. That's super unfortunate. Ow. That hurt. Come back down here. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna read it in just a second. I gotta do this first. Okay. So I got into quite a lot of fights. I've actually been in jail. I stayed for like 2 days there for getting in fights. Well, I went to my first real fight that was legal MMA competition and I won. So my first legal fight. I don't know entirely how to respond. That's really good that you won your first legal fight. I'm so sorry you've been in jail for that before. That's crazy. I'm sorry about that part. Happy that you won your first legal fight, though. That's pretty nice. I hope that feels good. Fighting, that kind of fighting kind of scares me, but I'm really glad. I hope you, like, enjoyed it. I don't know. Is that the right word? Do you like it? Is that the thing you enjoy? Or is that like... I don't know. I guess it's a sport, so... I don't know. But I hope it was fun. I'm gonna go see if I can make these big-ass geo thingies. Yeah. Did you get a prize? What'd you win? I'm just curious.
Oh,
Oh, I can make 3 of them. I think I don't think that's how many I need. I think I needed more. Bah. Oh, I'm gonna go to the statue. I'm gonna go over here. Actually, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go here, actually. Please heal me. Thank you! Okie dokie, I'm gonna leave it. Okay, yes, I enjoyed everything about it, even though I got hit like 4 times, but it was worth it. I won a medal and a prize of $4,000. Oh my god. That is a hefty prize. Wow. I'm really impressed. That's a lot of money to win. That feels like a prize for like a not a small scale fight. But I actually know like next to nothing about that kind of fighting. So maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Anywho's, I'm gonna end it there because I have to fight the. I think I'm gonna have to fight the cube more, and I don't want to do that again. I've already done it twice, so I'm gonna end it there. Thank you everyone who came to stream. It was a lot of fun, and I will be back Wednesday, like for reals, actually, like for sure, and it will be SpiritFarer. Good morning. Oh goodness, is it morning for you? It's not morning for us quite yet. But yeah, I'll be back with SpiritFarer. I don't know if Milk will play or not, but we'll see when we get there. But anyways, I super enjoyed the company. Thank you everyone for showing up, and I'll be back Wednesday with some SpiritFarer. I will see you then, hopefully. Bye guys!